All right, YouTube, how about a quick YouTube short with a 2011 Peterbilt with very minimal damage right here. That's it. Clean all the way around, good tires, except for the very, very rear. And guys, look at this. It runs. $1.3 million, and it runs like a champ. And just because of that little bit of damage on the fender, she's totaled.